Norris.
You know Miriam?
Of course.
What does she like? I want to give her a gift.
I really do not know.
All right.
Let me call on Prudence. She may be of service. Prudence.
Good day, Connor.
Norris is trying to court a woman. What do you women like in terms of gifts?
A nice bunch of wildflowers always brightens my day. Who is it Norris fancies?
Best not say for now.
Fair enough. Best ones are atop the bluff to the northwest. A bit tricky to get, but they grow large and healthy in the full sun.
Thank you.
Are you in there?
Oui?
Oh. I will find you a little later, then.
No, no, it's all right. What is it?
Prudence advised a bunch of wild flowers.
Really? Are you sure? It doesn't seem right. Hello, Connor.
Norris. How are you?
All right. Remember we talked about Miriam?
I do, and the cougar she felled.
One shot. Confident and precise. Incroyable. I like her.
She is a good friend. We all do.
Not like that, Connor.
Oh. Oh. Well, good for you.
Only good for me if she likes me back. She's a strong woman, an independent woman. I admire her.
I wish you well in your quest, Norris.